traditional.
I'm regularly asked what kind of WWE superstars do I enjoy painting the most, and for me, it's the ones that where I can really push myself, and the superstars that lend themselves to that are the ones with the over-the-top personalities and appearances, and Lacey Evans really fits that mold for me. With the sassy Southern Belle persona, the vintage retro fashions that she'll wear, there's so much of that that I'm able to push. And with prior paintings of her that I have done them more in the classic pinup style, but I really wanted to do something different here. I wanted to show the harder edge of her, the person that we see competing in the ring. And so I was looking at artwork from that time, and what really caught my attention were the Pulp Magazine paintings. And I'm sure, you know, there's a lot of people watching this that were real big fans of Pulp Magazines from the 1930s. But if you go back and look at this stuff, especially with the shadow, you'll see what I'm playing with here. And I enjoyed being able to use those kind of influences for a modern day painting, you know, because all the time I'm telling you that I want to make these paintings not just look like the person, but feel like them. And pulling on a lot of those kinds of influences, I'm able to bring that out with these portraits I do and get to do, you know, like a bold composition like I am here. And there's the finished piece. Not bad. Yeah, I don't think you're